we didn't, she didn't get a chance. Nobody tried to help her. She just wanted to go to school. She's been an honor roll student. She's gotten good grades. She was the only girl on her high school football team to play that year. She was also on the wrestling team. She always had good grades because I kept drilling it in her head to just go to school, go to school. We struggled a lot, and I just wanted my daughter to get her education. And then it was like, nobody talked to me or nothing. I didn't know there was a problem.